must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys, and send coal to those who are naughty.
All right, that's easy.
Oh, believe me, try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You call me Junior Santa.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Here comes the gifts, people.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important.
I wouldn't be full of cheer if I got coal, though.
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
So this nice list, am I on it?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. But you still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I know I can do it, Sam. Moving on.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
Why hide when everyone would love to know you really exist?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
As Junior Santa, I really want to know.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Wow, TMI from Santa.
shield. Keep going.
Man.
If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
As long as you think of me.
Time. Frick. Agh. Don't give you enough time. I was like.
Get your presents!
You don't want them to wake up. It's important to make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
Why hide when everyone would love to know you really exist?
That's a story I'm sure will not interest you.
As Junior Santa, I really want to know.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Wow, TMI from Santa.
weak.
Yeah.
We should be able to destroy him now.
You have it in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Don't worry, Santa. I will.
Well.
A spirit alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Yeah, boy.
Snowballs!
Boss, are you all right?
I'm good.
Don't worry, dear. We're here to give out a holiday beating.
The shield's still up. How can we fix that?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
Like them in the bar. Oh yeah.
Happy Hanukkah. What is this pole, and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
Perform a feat of strength, okay.
The pole never saw it coming.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies you bake me.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kinsey, you know that ship you're on? We kind of gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
Wait, what?
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
I got nothing. Any ideas?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
Can't do that without the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
I know you're a genius, but how?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help seek the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
No, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!